my... What in the... Alien invasion is going on, bruh. Things vibes. I have actually no idea what I'm in store for. Kind of gives me Iron Giant vibes as well. Yo, Alien Invasion. All I know is that it is a third-person shooter, and it's aliens. So that's all I know. So we're going to go ahead and get into a new campaign, because that's just what we're going to do around these parts. But anyways, what's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel, and welcome to the Bureau. If you guys aren't exactly sure what the Bureau is, like I said, it's an Alien Invasion type vibe, third-person shooter. Like I said, not exactly sure what's going on. It's in the 50s, it feels like. So if you guys enjoyed today's video, feel free to drop a like, comment down below any type of videos like this you guys want to see, or any type of horror games you guys want to see, let me know down below. If you guys are new, hit the subscribe button, come hang out with me. Enough of me bullshitting talking, let's go get into the video. The nations of Earth must someday make a common front against attack by people from other planets. General Douglas MacArthur. Wow. October 28th, 1962. UFO incoming, men. Over. Psh, this is insane. Hold on, we gotta have subtitles first. Incoming. Small town. Looks like an industrial town, actually. Vigilo. Vigilo.
We've been intercepting these signals for the past 6 months. We still don't know their origin, but our analysts have concluded that they are encrypted orders for sleeper agents operating inside this country.
Just the sort of thing Mr. Hoover has been warning about.
Soviet operatives have penetrated the very highest levels of our military and government. It is a fact.
The NSA is not convinced that this is a Soviet operation.
Director Falk. Is this going to devolve into another one of your outsider briefings?
Well, there's been a new development. A device was recently recovered from the Illyrium mine in Bannock, Montana. The technology is unknown to us, but suggests the activity of a far more sophisticated organization.
And where is this device?
Close. Send Agent Carter down.
Carter, what is going on? I guess we got the device on the briefcase in the briefcase. I miss you.
Oh. Agent Carter.
Who wants to know?
About to get crazy.
Your escort. Director's orders.
I don't need an escort.
Well, you're getting one. How much have you been told?
My orders are to deliver that case to Director Falk. That is all.
And you haven't even been the least bit curious to what's inside?
No.
It's not my business.
Good. But I'll have to make sure.
Yeah. No one touches that case except Director Falk and me.
Back up.
We'll see about that. It's here. This is it.
What the? Oh my god, Men in Black vibes. That look like Josh Brolin. This look like a young K. Agent Carter, could you imagine if it was-
Drop it!
Yeah, drop it, bitch. I'd start pop, 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 pop. You already shot me. What the fuck are you talking about, Willis?
What the hell?
Oh! Hell no! My God. Oh my. What happened in here, Agent Carter? He said, I don't fuck around, baby. Put my hat on and just carry on. Damn, what a little intro. introduction.
What the hell? The gunshot. It's healed.
What? We didn't clean ourselves up, did we? Damn, look at us in the mirror. Dang. I like that. All right, you can put the instructions out my face. Escape the building.
My head.
Yeah, no shit, bro. We just fought whatever.
Something
fuck that
burned
thing
her.
Is.
But what? The case. What happened?
Yeah, where's. What? Look outside. Yeah, where are we at? Look like we're in a nuke town.
I think I had one too many.
You and me both, my boy. Shit is happening. Damn. Alright, well, we're gonna bounce out with Fofo on bad. Woo! Let's go! He stays trapped and armed and dangerous. Look at that.
Repeat, engaging fire. All personnel in action.
Oh!
Repeat.
Hello? I feel like Walking Dead.
Shit.
Real shit.
They're dead. What's happening here?
Jesus Christ, we're under attack!
Take cover!
That was a whole ass spaceship, bruh! Ooh! Hell no!
Shit!
Yep, that's what you get. Bro just got evaporated by a whole ass alien spaceship!
Ordered me to.
Falk, is he still alive? You?
Last I heard, grab that two-way over there and try to reach him.
Nice. Hello. Breaker 1-9 for radio check.
Director Falk, come in. This is Carter.
This is Agent Kinney. The director and I are defending the sub-level lab.
Do you have an escape route?
We're maintaining position until you and Nils report for evac.
Right. I'm on my way.
Huh.
Get to the advanced materials warehouse and take the elevator to the sub-level. We'll hold here as long as we can.
Roger that. Also, I don't have the case. Hopefully that's okay. Damn, she got flawed. Here we go. Oh, I love how he opens the door and checks the
What's happening out there?
You know what? It's best you not know right now. You can't see for yourself! Go, 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 go! Run, run, run!
Enemy's incoming! We're pinned down!
Get those AA guns running now!
Get indoors!
What is that?
See if you can open the door. I'll meet you inside.
All right.
I gotta get that door open.
Opening the doors. Sounds good. Let's let our boy in. Then we gotta protect, bro. Oh.
A squad commander lives and dies by their choices on the battlefield. Charging into combat only gets a brave soldier shot. If a commander wants to achieve victory over superior forces, they must be observant, creative, and precise.
Keep quiet. They're here. Get in position behind those crates. I'll flank this from the window.
Opening fire! Nowhere to hide, you bastard!
That's right.
Keep quiet! Enemy down! Die! Die!
You alien scum! Go back to your own planet, motherfucker!
They got him! Let's meet up by the door on the other side.
Alright, reach the elevator. I'm in Tommy Bahama. Kind of like
nice
Mafia
shot.
If an alien
You're
invasion
good,
happened.
Carter.
I just wanted to bring some nostalgic vibes
Bullshit.
For you guys, and I've
Falk
never played
be
this
interested
game,
in you
I'm
if
sure
you weren't the best.
A lot
we'll
of
see.
You have. So let me know down in the comments what you guys think about this game, or if you guys want me to make it into a full series, or just a one-off, or what have you. Let me know. Damn, I tried to save, bro. Alright, let's go. I got 9 shots.
Nothing we could do for him.
Poor bastard.
Alright, let's move.
Get some fire on that ship!
They are slowing down!
Hit him with everything we've got! Incoming! Hold your positions! Keep firing!
I'm definitely not messing with that thing. New equipment acquired, standard U.S. military model M14 rifle, 7.62mm ammunition, fully automatic. Love to see it. And we have Y to swap guns. The Bureau of Strategic
Cover and Position will keep your agents safe and opens the enemy to attack. You can cue actions for your agents, such as moving to a position and firing on an exposed enemy. Watch for opportunities and make every shot count. The battlefield can be your ally if you use it well.
Fire! Watch out! They got some kind of machine gun nest!
Oh no!
Hold on, I've got an idea.
Battle focus. Yo, okay. Thomas Niles. I'm the squad leader. Recon, move. Yep, tell him to move. Move him. Here, beautiful.
Get down! Okay, okay!
I'm here for that. Okay. And then we'll go back to our boy. And then we have him critical strike that.
Hit it hard!
Wow, okay. Deactivate battle focus and execute order. Look at that. Watch this.
Got that spot all stitched up!
Time to put this one
to oh. Reinforcements!
Set up crossfire.
Don't worry. I got you covered. I got low ammo. Oh, what?
From the roof! From the roof!
Little freaky motherfuckers.
Oh, these little bastards!
Eat! We'll figure it out after they're dead!
I don't know, but they definitely are friendly. Oh, I like how we can hold it over his shoulder. Damn, ain't that a bad idea? I'm out of ammo, though. Pop out! Get your wig split! Freaky-ass little frog-looking alien.
Gosh, that's the last of them.
Alright. Well, I'm low on ammo, so...
Come on back, gentlemen.
All right, on my way. On you.
Here we go. Hope I was about to say, hope I can get another gun or some ammo or something. nobody mess with that shit. Alright.
Through here. The warehouse is just ahead.
Sounds good. Alright, more bullets. Yeah, sorry, bro.
Was it a dud?
No. Whatever it was, it's not supposed to explode.
These two are powered.
It doesn't look like a bomb to me.
No. No, but it sure doesn't look like anything good either.
Run.
What is it?
Let's not stick around to find out.
Watch out, Carter. They're here. Enemy's just ahead.
All right, my boy. I need you to, move. Right.
Cover.
Here.
Move.
Moving to position. In
Fragment.
Position.
Hell yeah. So you know what we're about to do? We're about to... Trying to Kobe that shit. You ready for this? I'll get him over here first.
Kobe! Fledge! Masters are dug in!
Boom, bitch!
Hit that button. The elevator will take us down to Director Falk.
Big brain in the cut. What the hell is that thing, bro? It just spawned it. Where's your buddy at? Oh, we gotta take that thing down. Drop pod? Hell nah. I'm out of grenades, too. Come on, give it to me. Whoa, bitch! About time, elevator.
It's here! Finish him off!
Shit, get your happy ass up in this elevator. What you talking about? Finish him off!
That's it. Let's keep moving.
Get in here!
That's it. Let's head down. Those taller ones. They're different.
Yeah. I think they're giving the orders. The others are just grunts.
Come on.
Jesus. Let's get out of here.
Yes.
Come on,
yes.
Let's go.
We can talk on the elevator.
How do we know Director Falk is still
rolling
alive?
Out, baby.
The old man's tough as nails. And he's got Kenny and Weaver to watch his back.
Yeah. But who says they can be trusted?
They've been with us since the beginning. If anyone's loyal to Falk, it's those two.
Actually does look really good. Gives me LA Noir, Mafia vibe.
What the hell are those?
I don't know. I really don't want to find out, but you already know we're about to, so.
Jesus!
Oh!
Holy hell.
Oh!
Poor bastard. We never stood a chance. We've got to reach Director Falk before they do.
Yeah, bro.
Loyalty's got nothing to do with it.
Like that, we
just
are...
before the attack, one of our people turned on me.
One of ours?
Right up.
I think she was infected with something. Her eyes turned black. She shot me and went after the case I was carrying.
She shot you?
Yeah.
That's what he said, boy. A shot.
But after that, whatever was in that case, it killed her. It saved my goddamn life.
I will blast upon thee with the Polish planet Traitor. Crowd control, baby. Hello? Anybody in here?
So where do we find Falk?
The Illyrium lab is just ahead.
What's Illyrium?
I don't think you're cleared for that.
I don't think it...
Director Frost... it is with all due respect for you and the organization you represent that I compose this note imploring you to please rein in actions of one agent, Angela Weaver, currently in your employ. The audacity of Agent Weaver's actions of late can... only be motivated by a perplexing and utterly unfounded paranoia, General Dems.
Matters anymore.
Right. Well, we found it a couple years ago.
Yes.
Didn't take long to figure out that it's an extraterrestrial element. Some sort of space rock. Can't be a coincidence that these outsiders attacked the only Illyrium lab on Earth.
Sense to you?
You kidding? I'm no scientist. But I've talked to them. They think this stuff is Elvis and the Second Coming rolled into one.
Yo. Kinda creepy. Photo. What does this mean? You know, I'm not a rocket scientist, my boy, but that looked like some rocket scientist formulas. No, so I really like this game. It's nice. You can tell it's an older one, but you can tell they like up the graphics a little bit. I think that's what XCOM Declassified means on it, because it's like the Bureau XCOM
you
Declassified.
You there, stop!
Stand down, soldier.
Yeah, what the fuck you thought that was?
Agent Nils, good to see you alive. Agent Carter, we need to talk.
About damn time.
That's right. William Carter, Agent Second Class CIA, reporting as ordered. Now can I get some answers?
You had an artifact to deliver. Do you have it?
I'm gonna say it was destroyed.
It was destroyed in the fighting, sir. I'd be dead if it hadn't somehow healed my wounds.
Interesting. When we get out of here, my team will want to do some tests.
Sir, with respect, my assignment here is temporary. Under the circumstances, I should report immediately to Director Frost.
We have to assume that the Director of Central Intelligence is dead. Sorry, Carter, but the protocols are clear. You work for me now.
What do we do now? Where else do they attack? What are these things? Why are they attacking? Probably for that rare motherfucking...
Why did they attack us?
We've got a lot of theories, but no answers.
Maybe they're from the moon, and they don't want us coming there first.
This is hardly the time for jokes, Agent Carter.
I know what they are. Where else did they attack?
They can't just be here.
Uncertain. There's been a nationwide communications blackout. I'm working under the assumption that Washington has been hit.
My God.
For now, we have to assume the worst.
Do we know anything about these things?
We've theorized about these outsiders for some time. But this is our first confirmed contact.
And it's gone just great.
We were hoping to learn more from that artifact you lost. But now, we've got no shortage of material to study.
I just want to know one thing. How to get rid of them.
You and me both, Carter.
We can't stay here.
First, we evacuate this facility. Then, we'll figure out how to strike back.
Getting out of here is gonna be tough.
I've got to finish securing the research here. Without it, we won't have a chance. You, Nils, and Agent Kinney, collect the commanders in the war room and lead them to the rail platform.
Understood.
Watch the war room.
Agent Carter, good to meet you.
Save it until we're out of here, Agent.
Yeah,
Kinney, what happened to Agent Weaver?
She headed towards the war room a little while ago. No,
we got
down there, in the lab.
What are they doing?
Don't know, don't care. Get into position while they're distracted.
Those little greys!
Right, here's what we're gonna do, my boy. You are going to... Oh, I got a couple. You know what? We're gonna have you scatter these motherfuckers right here. Let me just go right here, honestly.
Make them scatter.
This'll clear them out.
Take that one out. It's mine.
England!
Come here, big boy.
They're moving up!
Got him. kind of shoddy. Let's get up in there. Hurry up, baby. Try and get some. Get some! Come on! Break them down like a shotgun.
That's it. Let's move on.
I see why Falk wants you for the Bureau, Carter.
That's what I told him.
I'm a bad motherfucker. You got a bad motherfucker standing next. All right. Memo to Private Lewin Lance. William Carter is not to leave quarters. Wait. Unless the custody of Lieutenant Garber-Paul, photogenic identification of both Garber-Paul and William Carter are included in this correspondence. These orders are of the highest priority. Under no circumstances is anyone other than the courier himself to manipulate, manhandle, or in any way come into physical contact with the case trusted to his charge, Lieutenant Kerr.
What did this?
Let's not find out. Just get to the war room, collect the brass, and get out.
If any of them are left to collect.
Open fire!
More artillery.
We shouldn't feel it this far underground.
There! Get ready!
That's right. That's right. Cue my motherfucking music, baby. We getting the fuck up out of here today.
The Illyrium down here.
Everything. Reactors, munitions, all kinds of stuff.
Some of the things I saw, it was just like out of one of the old Captain Thunderclap serials.
Relax, Captain Thunderclap. Nuclear reactor, it seems. Hello.
You better believe it. A reactor like this must put out as much juice as I've ever damned.
Hey, we're good. Just gonna be rocking the house a little bit. Around this.
Jesus! Those walls were supposed to withstand a nuclear blast!
Let's get out before the whole place comes down.
The aliens we're fighting seem to be having some, good boom boom power.
They got that area locked down! We gotta get in there and help!
God
don't worry,
it.
We are.
For the little guy!
Recon.
Get behind cover! Repositioning!
I'm in position!
Got him! Whoa, whoa! I have no idea how far to do it! Let's do it! Doing this right? Come on! Let it cook! Yes! Thank God the grenades are overpowered. Pussy ass little alien guy! Woo! A little risque, but you know what? I don't give a damn. I'm Agent Carter in the cut, baby.
Yeah, nuclear bombs. Bigger than any nuke we have now. Way bigger.
Hey, talk again. You sound like Yuri, what's his name? You know, the voice of Spider-Man, you know. A lot of other voices.
The war room is this way.
Locked and loaded here, baby.
are they doing?
This place is coming down. We gotta get the hell out of here.
First we save the brass, then we evac.
Right.
The war room is just ahead. What happened in here?
Nothing good. Move.
Now I see that little freaker there.
General Deans, are you all right, sir?
Where's Falk?
What happened here?
I'll ask the question, son.
Yes, sir. Director Falk is at the rail platform. Our orders are to escort you there immediately.
Then lead the way.
General!
Clear the target, now!
Oh, it's Angela Reed. What the hell?
That's not Deems! He's one of them!
Oh. Nils, get back! Just hang on, sir. It's gonna be... Okay!
Oh! Unload, yeah, unload on that mofo! That's crazy.
Why did you stop me?
What the hell were you thinking?
I was thinking that I just saved your life.
Well, thank you. You shot the general? Who are you?
Who are you?
We know
who you
are.
What the hell are you doing in the war room?
Senior Agent Angela Weaver, from the Bureau. The director sent me here to guard the brass.
Then what went wrong?
Deems was already under outsider control when I got here. Some of them put up a fight, but not for long.
Nice. What caused him to change?
Deems was one of our top brass. How did he come under their control without anybody realizing?
As far as we know, there's no way of telling who might be susceptible to their control. If they got to Deems, they could get to any of us.
One of their puppets attacked me earlier. What's causing this?
I'm not sure, but obviously it's connected to this attack. We've been tracking cases like this for years.
Crazy.
You knew that he killed Hoover and the others. You could have taken him out earlier.
I was going to, but he was resisting their control. He might have been able to fight it off. I shot him to stop him from killing the three of you.
Fair enough.
We have to get out of here. Falk ordered us to bring any survivors to the rail platform.
The diesel will only get you as far as the test site.
Can we radio for evac from there?
We're nearly out of time. Get to the rail platform and head out to the test site. I'll call in a Sky Ranger, collect Falk, and meet you there. If you can't reach the test site, we'll have no choice but to leave without you.
General Deems, I can't believe this. All of them.
What
is that?
Some kind of power source. Like those reactors back there.
Those warp bombs they were launching into the ground?
What's causing all this?
Keep moving.
Trying to run out on an alien or something.
There it is, the rail platform.
Shit! Outsiders on the rail platform!
Wait, take him out, Carter. What do we do?
Have you moved to this position?
Set up there.
On it.
And we're gonna have homie here move to this position.
En route.
And then we're gonna have him.
That's your target. Here.
Yeah, on it. Let's take him
take
down.
Out take it out. I'm on it.
We go through them. Ready your weapons.
Attack!
Leave it to us!
We'll go ahead and mark a target for this.
That's your target.
Got a beam.
All right. And then mark a target for this dude. Yeah.
Take it out.
He's mine.
Cover there.
Going now. Now. Set up. Help me out over here.
Well, I didn't tell you guys to move up there, you fucking dingleberries.
Score one for us.
Let's get out of here before this whole place comes apart.
This will take us to the test site.
What are we waiting for?
Get the fuck out of Dodge, baby.
Made it.
Too fucking close.
Carter, this is Falk. We are en route. Take the diesel to the test site and signal us when you arrive.
Hopefully we can make it there.
Oh, no. I didn't like that.
Hold on to something!
Oh, shit.
Look at that thing!
Running out of train! Oh, it's sucking magnetic stuff or metal stuff in. That's crazy. Yo.
You two, hang on!
Oh!
God damn it!
Oh my god. Hang on there, Roscoe. Pull him up,
get this
man.
Thing going faster!
Oh, I was about to say, watch it, damn. Spaceship be after us, man. They want that rare material. That's the only option I can think of. We made it.
Should be a radio up there.
Remains.
I just hope they haven't left yet.
Me too. All
right. Regroup, fellas.
I'm right here, Carter.
Let me go ahead and get some bulletas. All right. Then we go ahead and get this radio here.
Come on, Carter, radio in and let's get out of here.
Relax, Tommy Bahama. You see me working here. Yeah.
Falk, Agent Weaver, anyone?
Copy, Agent Carter. Sky Ranger 1 reads you. I've got Falk and Weaver, and I am inbound to your location.
Oh. Yeah. All right, man, this is where we're gonna have you move and get some cover here, okay? Move right here.
Use that cover.
Over there? Gotcha.
Right
no
here.
Sweat.
Be there in 2 seconds.
I don't like the look of that bomb up there.
Would you rather head back to the base?
Should be fine, as long as we don't start any tests.
Right?
Ready.
Here they come!
Oh, all right, this is where you're going to mark this target.
That's
take it down!
Get down
below!
Right,
got him!
That.
Focus on
target.
That target!
Let us know
take
where you
down.
Want us, Carter! Got this one!
Oh! Enemies
nice! Come on! Gotta take that pod out. Get it spawned back in here! Yes! Relax, homies, relax.
Take it out!
Attack! They're on the defensive!
Carter!
Now! Oh, shit.
Heads up! Come on, Fox! Come on!
More pods incoming!
Carter, get me out of here!
Don't know how long we can hold out!
Alright, boys, I need you to attack.
Focus
this.
On that one!
Taking aim!
And I need you to attack.
Attack!
You just that's your target! Come on, this pod is tough. That's one. Okay, well, why don't you go ahead and move your happy ass up and over here.
Get behind that!
All
and then
away.
You move your happy ass right here. No, don't bounce.
Over there!
On
and
my
then
way!
And you're going to target this right here.
Focus on that target!
It's mine! Ready!
Got to take this
target
out.
Down! Yeah.
Alright, I need some ammo. Hold them off, boys. For now.
Carter, we're seeing enemy forces inbound to you.
These fuckers aren't gonna stop. Sky Ranger, how fast can you clear the test site's blast radius?
Blast radius? Carter, what are you...
I'm gonna start the test sequence. It's the only way to keep them from following us.
Oh,
and
shit.
Get some payback.
Carter, he's right, sir. Sky Range is built for speed, but it's no match for those outsider ships. All right, do it.
Good. Let's give those bastards something to remember.
Hell yeah, let's do it. Start the test.
Where's let's stay at? Together here.
Heading back.
Is that down? Where? Oh, me.
You really going to start the test sequence, Carter?
Oh yeah. Only thing big enough and strong enough to actually stop these motherfuckers.
Ready.
Shit. I want to get the fuck out of here. Look
Listen,
at that. We're about to drop this.
We're not safe, and we're sure as hell not done fighting. Do exactly what I say, and we'll get through this.
Yes, sir. We're with you, Agent Carter.
Oh shit. Check this spot out right off the rear, baby. I'm not fucking playing.
There it is! The Sky Ranger!
Come on. Sky Ranger to Carter. Agent Carter, respond.
This is Carter. We're cutting it close, aren't you?
We're coming in. Get on board.
Hey. We got little turret things. Got a better skeet shoot, baby! Awkward tags, motherfuckers! So where the fuck we're at? Escape the site.
Back here.
Copy that, back on you!
Woo! Run! Suspense would have. Look at that leader! About to say suspense would have pistol, baby! We're rolling out. Oh! Sayonara. Fucked with the wrong ones. Mission results invasion. Aerial photograph of Grom range facility indicates almost total destruction due to the combined effects of the surprise attack from the unknown forces. And the unscheduled detonation of classified prototype ordnance. Effects to recover technology or personnel are not advised, as it likely that the enemy opposition has remained on site. The survivors of this attack exfiled and to an undisclosed location in order to evaluate counterattack options. Sounds good. Return to base.
In visual range now, sir. Preparing final approach.
Nice. Take us to a secure
Control.
Location.
This is Sky Ranger 1 requesting permission to land.
Copy, Sky Ranger. Permission granted. You are cleared for pad number 3.
Nice.
Gonna
that.
Take more than a hole in the ground to beat those things.
Relax, homie. It's what's under this hole in the ground that's really gonna surprise us here.
Just admit it, you're impressed.
I love it. I think that's why I'm so intrigued by it.
So, what is the Bureau anyway?
Bureau of Operations and Command.
Never heard of it.
Nope.
You were never meant to.
But we work for them? Huh? Hello.
This base wasn't meant to be operational for another year. We've called in every operative we had earmarked for the project, but, well, let's just say that we'll be a bit understaffed.
Oh, wow.
Director Falk, sir. Welcome back.
These two are with me.
At least this location is secure.
And I intend for it to stay that way. I'll be giving a report to all staff at 0300. Report to the operations room at that time. I have a lot to prepare, Carter. Agent Weaver will show you around.
Down here, Carter. Come on.
All right.
When Ivan put Sputnik up, the brass got scared. This project became top priority. Off the books, of course.
That did it. Hold it there. Don't move it. All right, people. Show's over. Back to work.
Carter, this is Nico Da Silva, senior field agent. Nico, you'll be sharing your workspace with Agent Carter.
Welcome to the most advanced facility on Earth.
Falk wants him up and running ASAP. Time is of the essence. Straight from his mouth.
Gotcha. Well, come on. Our office is right over here.
I like how alive everything feels. Like, Everybody's got
something. Weaver
going on.
Is one
it's
tough
like
broad.
So, this is us. This is my desk here. Yours is over there. Get comfortable, Will. Things as they are. This is both your office and your quarters. Do you mind if I call you Will?
Yes, I do mind.
Well, I'm not calling you Agent Carter. I might be military, but I'm not that formal.
I prefer William.
Yeah, well, I prefer Nico, even if my mother insists on calling me Nicholas. There are some things that are just beyond our control.
I can see we'll be fast friends, you and I.
Glad to hear it. My supply of friends got cut a bit short lately.
That all, De Silva?
For now, sure. You have any questions, just ask. And one more thing.
Yeah?
The old man, Director Falk. He's a hard man to impress, but you managed it. Not what I expected after reading your file. Only pleasant surprise I've had all day.
How many people around here know my history?
We all know each other. Don't worry, you'll get to read up on us too. The old man thinks that the more attached we are to one another, the better we'll be in the field. The Bureau might be an adjustment for you. We work in teams here. Seems like you're more accustomed to operating alone.
Yeah, well, I'm also accustomed to the enemy being human. An attack like this, it's gonna mean a lot of adjustment for everybody. I'm a different man today than I was yesterday, you know?
Ain't that the truth?
Where were you this morning?
Did you get caught
in any of this?
No.
I was out gathering intel on a weather anomaly way out in the boondocks. Something was interfering with television and radio signals. Everything except the heavy-duty military gear. Since the attack, it's gone global.
They shut down our communication just before the attack. Keep us from coordinating. Smart.
Sure, but there's one way it helped us. Can you imagine the panic if the public found out about an alien attack?
True that.
You seem like you know your way around this place.
I don't typically work out of this facility. Hell, no one really did until today. I'm with the NSA, but my post for the past few months has been with a small team that reports to Director Falk.
Who else is on this team?
It was supposed to be kept small until it was needed. Now, people who were pre-flagged for recruitment are coming in. Well, the ones that are still alive.
People were pre-selected? From where?
From the military, the clandestine service, DIA, even some civvies.
Wow.
No one knew that they were selected until they got the call. As of this morning, Falk activated the project and sent that call out.
And before today?
For the last few years, it's just been a couple dozen specialists. But now, we got a lot of new squaddies to bring up to speed.
I need to get myself oriented. Let's talk later.
Sure thing, Will. Good to have you on board.
Right.
Sounds like the director's about to start. Come on, let's get the good seats.
My profile. Widowed. Family. Everybody's dead, so I have no family. Professional record. William Carter joined the Army in 1941. Leaving college to enlist shortly after the attack on Pearl Harbor. He saw action in Pacific Theater. And earned the rank of Master Sergeant. Service in his Burma campaign. His service ended in 1945. Shortly after graduating CIA, recruited Carter. Wow, what a resume, my boy. Wow, 1959, a fire killed his wife. And his son, wow, so that's why he's a broken and hardened man. I see, okay. Oh, wow. That's actually insane. But yeah, go ahead and pause that if you guys want to read said note. The man used to be a hero, and now he's busy destroying himself. He's not useful for much anymore except as an expendable asset. Hoover. Wow. President Hoover said that about us. Holy shit. This is Nico's file. He's divorced. He has an ex-wife. Okay. Has no family. Estranged. Police department. FBI. Embarrassing arrest where he and a jazz singer assaulted an officer and the FBI decided to move him out of visible work. Holy jumping. Wow. But alright, you guys, I think I'm go ahead and wrap up the video here, if I'm being honest with you. So if you guys enjoyed today's video and want to see it into a full series, feel free to drop a like, comment down below any type of games that these you guys want to see, let me know down below. If you guys are new, hit the subscribe button, come and get me. I'll catch you guys in the next video. Peace the fuck out.